The new BBC thriller Requiem debuted on BBC One last night, February 2nd, and it seems to be impressing fans already. The pilot episode received some very promising reviews from both viewers and critics, with some saying it's been a while since TV has featured a good horror story. Requiem, written by Austrian Chris Mrksa and directed by Mihalia Bello, delivers a spooky drama about two suicides, but with a supernatural twist. Advertisement, continue reading below. The story follows the story of Matilda Grey Lydia Wilson, an up-and-coming cellist working in London, who's about to take a year-long residency in New York alongside her friend, Hal Jolafray. But before she can leave, her mother Janice Joanna Scanlon slits her throat in front of her. Gory. Before that, she told her daughter that she went crazy after hearing whispering voices during a recording of Matilda's performance. Another suicide then occurs a day after Janice's, and it seems the two are connected. Spooky. Related article. BBC and Netflix thriller Requiem will scare you silly. Matilda then discovers a bunch of newspaper clippings about a young girl who disappeared in Wales 20 years earlier. So, instead of going to New York, she decides to head to Penlinith in hope of some answers. Advertisement, continue reading below. But while she's there, she discovers a spooky house and goes inside. Yeah, probably not the smartest idea ever, only for to feel like she may have been there before. Copyright BBC One. Many viewers responded on Twitter to the first episode, and said the new drama certainly delivered on the spooky front. I can't believe I watched Requiem on purpose, because it scared the bejesus out of me, said one impressed viewer. Wow, the music and sound effects are perfect. Next week looks ever better, and it seems like that was the overall consensus from fans who voiced their opinions on social media. First EP of Requiem. I am impressed. I really like the atmosphere and the ambient music and sounds. Very haunting, strangely exhilarating too. Lydia is mesmerizing as usual. Claire Rushbrook has powerful eyes. No, I look forward to the next episode. Gabrielle at Gabrielle Kessel, February 2nd, 2018. Advertisement, continue reading below.